My name is Jason Smith. I'm the area manager for skills development here in Clarksville. My main function here is for pathway home students. So we help transitioning soldiers to become Ryder diesel technician trained. It's usually morning, we'll do online training just to ensure that we're mitigating any safety that when we do actually go into the shop and we do hands-on. But we do classes like tire and wheel, laser alignment, you know, brake, hydraulic. We do a lot of preventive maintenance, air conditioning. And the great thing about this program, our technicians will be trained ahead of all their peers that are just getting hired. But we're really trying to teach them the way Ryder does things, because Ryder's 100% about safety and ensuring customer quality and satisfaction. You gotta invest in people. This is just the logo, you know, it's a fantastic logo, but it's just a logo. It's the people behind that logo. Thousands, tens of thousands of people standing and believing behind a logo. The best way I can put it is that no matter who you are in Ryder, you can make an impact. And it's very rare to be in a corporation of this size and this impact to our country that even our youngest technician or our fuel island, our service island representative become something even greater within an organization just to impact. The best thing you can go to is ryder.com/careers. This is what's going to be best for our transitioning soldiers that have a passion for being a technician. We want that integrity, you know, that honor, that respect, that trust. I can say this on camera. I probably have the best job in Ryder. Truly believe it. There's no better job.